YouTube. I just thought I would make a quick video while I unload my groceries, and there was some purpose. I think I saw my brothers with the fire department today because I pushed my button, my emergency button, because I wanted to see if my footrest fell off my wheelchair, and as you saw in the videos yesterday, and then, I started feeling kind of funny, and, so I got off my chair and sat on the couch, and then, then I started Googling it, you know, and anyway, I thought maybe it was, trauma. It's like being suspended in a, like, what happens when there's an accident and someone's in a harness. Hanging like a electrician or something when they're in a harness, and then there's an accident with the power line or something. It's not good for your body to be like, what's up with this? These things are not coming off. I'm wondering what. They are not wanting to come off. The only thing I can think is that the cashier, maybe, that they were being helpful by making sure they weren't going to fall off my wheelchair and, like, wrapping them around or something. But, I mean, maybe it's just the Gatorade weighs too much. Oh, I got one handle. This is probably a good stretch for me anyway. But anyway, so then I Googled it and thought I had, like, suspension trauma, and then, so I pushed my button, and the ambulance people came out and took my vitals and stuff. The fire people came out and they fixed my footrest with duct tape, which was awesome. So thanks to my brothers at the fire department for fixing that, and then it was cool. So let's see. I'm gonna attempt getting these things off again. I might be able to kind of twist. I think I can see better this way. What is that stuff? Oh, it's taquitos and stuff. I can't squish that. Alright, hold on. I have to figure this out. I got some Always Just Great underwear too, because I'm getting low on diapers. Let's see. How can I? Oh, I know. I'll use my magic. Pull a stick and I'll push it out of the way. duct tape and wrapped it around so that it kind of fixed it. Got this pool stick thing. Okay. Got this. Oh, that's the I got a thing in case out here. And that's what that clink was. But I think I moved it out of the way where I can at least start to turn around. My wheelchair has a 0-degree turn radius, kind of, but not really. You know, or maybe it does. Maybe it does, but I get scared. It's like, because the footrests stick out a little bit, and then... Oh, I got this. Okay, hold on. Hold on. I got this. I got it. I just scooted my... bed over a little bit, but that's okay because it worked. Made it. Now I can get this stuff off the ground. Put these things in the freezer. The queso. On the counter or something. And then, yeah. And then I'm pretty much done. Okay, so, today has been, like, kind of, you know, a stressful day, except now, since the fire department fixed my footrest, like, my feet are up a little bit high, but, I would rather have them up high than down low, unless it's, like, I haven't tried transferring onto the toilet yet, or, any other transfers, but I think it is better, and they moved the calf pads up a little bit too, where they aren't so low, but I don't know, maybe it'll still, yeah, no, I think it's still gonna scrape on it, because the bracket is still low. They didn't mess with that, but that's okay. I will make the medical supply company fix that. Okay, so, anyway, yeah, like, I've survived today, and, whoops, and I'm glad that I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow, and, so I'm probably, you know, gonna try not to stay up too late tonight, and, seems like there was something I wanted to say, but I can't remember now. So I'm gonna go put my groceries up, and I thought I should maybe pause this video just in case. Yeah, okay, I'll pause it and maybe I'll think of what I wanted to say. Okay, I'm back. I know what I wanted to talk about. It's apples. So I have a bag of Honeycrisp apples, but, cause I am trying to find, like, the best apple, and one of my friends likes Macintosh apples, but we can't get them here because it's more of a, Northeast Coast thing, but I haven't even tried Macintosh apples. These ones are Honeycrisp, and they're good. They're kind of crispy, or they are really crispy, and, you know, a little bit sour, a little bit sweet, but anyway, I'm trying to find the best apple, and I can't figure it out, because, I'm trying to eat, like, an apple a day, just to, maybe it won't keep the doctor away, but, I mean, it can't hurt, right? Oh. Anyway, I realize that I don't especially like the ambrosia apples. They're not my favorite. The what is it? Fiji apples I didn't like as much. The Gala weren't that great. I'm narrowing down my apple, you know, selection. I thought Honeycrisp was my favorite so far, but since I got this bag, it hasn't really been hitting the spot. So I don't know, like, what's the best apple? I got a Golden Delicious and a Red Delicious, but I think my daughter ate those ones. And I don't know, like, and then there's a bag of apples that advertise, like, you know, great for kids and great for snacking and stuff, and those I think are Jazz apples that, so maybe I'll try those and see what works. But anyway, yeah, apples are awesome, and hopefully I'll find a really good one. And, but, like, it seems like there is still something else. There is something else. I can't remember, though. So, this video is already, like, 10 minutes. 11 minutes. Almost. Oh, 11. It is 11 minutes now. So, anyway, I'm gonna go. Bye.